riding to the best park. Oh, I think it's rocky down there.
I think it's
Rocky! Rocky!
You don't hear me. Rocky! What up, baby? I was yelling your name, you didn't hear me.
I didn't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, buddy.
It's been banging here, man. That's what's up, man.
That's good.
Say what?
Now you're feeling better.
Yeah, just gotta breathe, man. Sweating my ass off, I know that. Man, you growing? I don't remember you being so damn tall.
Mm-hmm.
You growing? I don't remember you being so tall, man. Oh, that could be doing it too. Go skiing.
Go skiing right across the water.
Hell yeah. All these are your group?
That's these two right here.
Okay.
That's these two. She won.
Oh, dope.
Yeah.
That's awesome. These are all different groups then?
Mm-hmm. This one, I don't know. But this our group right here.
All right. Hell yeah, man. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's what's up. Ice cream. Ooh, that's tough. All right, man. Only got a couple hours. I gotta go get all this shit. What the hell is this? Look at the steering wheel. Oh, there's two of them. It's the older, like. Man, pulling this shit off. I see you working out of it. I'm like, damn, even just the primer, that's like 8 months worth of work for me.
Yep. 7 days.
Did that 7 days. Got this thing. What'd you do? Like, did the body, the all the everything? In 7 days.
Yep.
Shit.
18 hours a day.
He slept in the garage.
Pretty much.
That's wild. So this was your pops' car and it got sold and then you got it back.
Yep.
That's awesome.
He's here to live it and ride in it and all that.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's the best part about it.
Yeah. Exactly. There's a couple of cars my pops had. I wish I could get back for them.
Right.
This thing. We getting a lot of attention?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, this thing sticks right out. Coming down the escalator, you just go whoop, go right to it. Oh yeah, man. Careful, walk around that way and get it. Cool. Get a good shot of it. Just that. Pops right out. Beautiful, man.
Thanks, brother.
Nice meeting you.
You too, my man.
Yeah, enjoy. Scary as hell. I don't understand it. There's a lot going on here. Holy shit. You got the truck mirrors up here. That was wild.
Thank you.
Yard art in my ass. We're driving that. To lace mine, you're giving me some ideas. Huh?
I laced the hood.
Okay, you do it all yourself?
I did the lace. My cousin did the roof. He does vinyl wrap for a living.
Okay, that's vinyl?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Wow.
And, that's wild.
He did the pinstripes on it.
Is it?
His brother told me a long time ago that vinyl don't cost him shit.
Really?
It really doesn't cost him shit either.
Just put labor putting it on. That's awesome. That's awesome. You're not from around here?
Down by Monroe.
Monroe, okay. Because I never seen you cruising around here. I'm always around the city.
I don't get up this way a lot.
Yeah.
Go over up here and hopefully I'm driving to home. We'll see, you know.
Hell yeah, that's what's up. I think you'll be fine. I'm not gonna fit in there. I barely fit. My car, I had to move the seat back 6 inches. And it's a two-door. Yeah.
Well, I've been taking pictures of people in college.
Gotcha.
I've been taking pictures of people taking pictures of their people sitting in my car.
Makes sense. There you go.
So that means she's gotta get in.
Yeah.
You take a picture.
And he's gonna take a picture of you too.
You getting in?
No.
She's not getting in.
You don't have to.
Yeah. Hey, this thing stuck right out to me. This is the stuff I live for, man.
Tell you what, I got a lot more work in this car today than I expected.
Really? This thing's awesome. I'm gonna put a comment in here. Pour me, pour me another drink. Yes, sir. See, I had no idea that was a wrap. A roof. It's not painted, it's a wrap. Yeah. Jessica, what's missing? Yeah.